For this workout, we're going to run in place,
jump over obstacles,
duck under obstacles,
dodge obstacles,
roll and do the candlestick.
Make sure you have plenty of space.